Behind me stands the home where George Friedrich Händel was born in Halle, Germany in 1685, within a month of Bach. His father was the surgeon of the court, and when the Duke heard George Friedrich play the organ, he advised the boy's father to encourage his obvious talent. Händel's only teacher was Friedrich Wilhelm Zauchau, who instructed him in organ, harpsichord, violin, and oboe. When he was 11, Händel wrote his first composition.